Don't worry, you have come to the right channel. Hello and welcome my friends to my YouTube channel, philippospan. Weekly tips and tricks on how to work with Microsoft Office applications. Today's video will be about Microsoft Outlook.
How to turn new message alerts pop up on or off in Microsoft Outlook. Many times a notification appears on our desktop when we receive a new email message, a meeting request or a task request. These notifications are named desktop alerts. By default, these desktop alerts are turned on. Some find them helpful and some find them annoying, so they turn them off. We can control these desktop alerts and even have them appear only when received from some people that we consider important. The desktop alerts that appear are different depending on which items arrive. We can have desktop alerts for email messages. It will display the name of the sender, the subject, and the first two lines of the message. Meeting requests. It will display the name of the sender, the subject, the date, time, and location of the meeting. Task requests. It will display the name of the sender, the subject, the start date of the task. Stay tuned to find out how to turn new message alerts pop up on or off in Microsoft Outlook. We must select the File tab to move to Backstage view, and then from the drop-down menu and from the left we select the Category options. Once we select the Options category, the Outlook Options dialog box appears, where from the left we select the category Mail, and from the middle of the dialog box we locate the area named Message Arrival. In the Message Arrival area, we have the following options to activate or to deactivate, and which are the following. Play a sound. When a new mail message arrives, a sound will be played. Briefly change the mouse point. When a new mail message arrives, the mouse pointer will change. Show an envelope icon in the taskbar. When a new mail message arrives, an envelope icon will appear on the taskbar. Display a desktop alert, the purpose of this video. When a new mail message arrives, a desktop alert will be displayed. Whatever adjustments we make, we must press the OK button located at the bottom right corner of the Outlook Options dialog box. We can also create a rule and specify that a desktop alert will appear for a specific sender and to play a specific sound for when it appears. To create a rule, we must first select the sender and then from the Home tab, we locate the area named Move. Once in the Move area, we select the command rule where we are notified the following. Create a rule based on the sender or recipients of the message to always move mail to a specific folder. Once the Create Rule command is selected, the Create Rule dialog box appears. In this dialog box, when we get email with all the selected conditions, we have from the message that we have selected and defined for the rule. Subject contains, when the subject line contains a certain criteria. Sent to, when it is sent to a specific email address. Do the following. Display in the new item alert window. If we activate the checkbox at the left, the desktop alert will appear depending on the above conditions. Play a selected sound. If we activate the checkbox at the left, we can define a certain sound for when the desktop alert will appear depending on the above conditions. Move the item to folder. If we activate the checkbox at the left, we can define for the item to move into our folder that we have defined. We can see a desktop alert popping up at the bottom right corner of our PC. The desktop alert only appears for a few seconds and then fades away. If we click on it though, the mail message will open in Microsoft Outlook.
Thank you all for watching. If you have enjoyed what you saw in this video, please subscribe to my channel. If you have any questions or suggestions, feel free and let me know by heading down to the comment section.